Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the T press up. So you're going to start in a regular press up position. So shoulders over your wrists, core nice and tight, making sure your back's not flat. And as you drop down and push back up, you're going to twist to the sides to rotate. So you'll drop down, up, and then turn into a T shape. Pop your hand back down, drop down, keeping your elbows tucked in, and then to the other side. So it's important that when you go into your T plank, that your core stays nice and tight the whole time, and that your body's in line as you open up. And that's the T press up.